Welcome and welcome back again to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time coming here, consider subscribing to the subscribe button, turn on the notification icon to get notified whenever I post a new video. So today we are going to create something different. So I will start by changing this to a default background. I like to design from sketch so that you understand it. Now we are going to import our image. Let's import the image now. Open the gallery. So let's scan the get the image we are working with here. So let's slow up. Okay, so this is the image. Let's open it. Now we click OK. Then keep this image here. Keep it here. So what are we going to do now? We are going to change the background of this. And we want to use this picture as our background. So we are going back again to select this particular picture. I want to pick the background from there. This is one of my designs. I just wanted to make tutorials on how I designed it. So now I will select this picture here. I've selected this picture. I will just touch this 1.1 ratio. Then I will now reduce this thing, bring it to this place this way, and then click OK. Just allow it to show. So yes, this is it. You see now I've used this thing as my background. So I will now put in this, click OK, bring it here. Bold this text, then we change the font. This is the font, this. Okay, let's search for it. This is Tendele Legola. That's the name of the font. Tendele Legola. That's the name of the font. Here. We are using white here. Copy this text just this way. Is then let's create a circle. Create a circle. Reduce the size of this circle. Okay, before we do that, we will now bring this is on top of this. Then change the color of this to black. Use your position tool to position this thing to the center of this circle. This way, then go and group, merge this circle and this is together. So after this now, we are going to reduce this. Keep it at the center of this text. Then add shadow to this. This is good. Then we now reduce this thing again. It's good. Use your position. Keep it at the center of this letter O. And let's put in this again. So I think we should use our rotating tool to rotate it here. Bold this thing. Then we are using moonlight. I think we should use moonlighting for this one. Moonlighting. It's cool. So this is it. Then let's add a little bit 3D to this god. Yeah, so we now group these three, merge them together just this way. Okay, I've meshed this together. So this is it. So let's put this one also. So just wait, let me use the light rod for this. Okay, this is okay. So let's boot this test now. Put in a shape like this. So you see what I'm doing? I'm doing this thing. It's somehow slanted. Sent to the back. Just this way. Do same here. Keep it here. Change this to black color. Let's use moonlighting for this also. Then we'll now reduce the image go and centralize this text. So this is it. Increase this a little bit. So this is how I designed the flyer. So I believe you understand everything I did here. So if this video is interesting to you, do well to subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, share this video to your friends, and see you next time in my next video.